The Indiana State men's basketball team didn't start the season the way they wanted to last night. The Sycamores were tied at the half with Ball State, but then were outscored in the second half by 17. The Cardinals beat the Trees 86-69, dropping ISU to 0-1 on the season. A big reason ISU lost was their defense. They give up 54 second half points. The guys know that kind of defensive effort isn't going to win them a lot of ball games.
I mean, we know we score the ball. Defense is the problem. We're going to have to guard for 40 minutes the whole game. We can't just guard for 20 and expect to win the game.
It's a want-to factor. It's a want-to on the defensive end, blocking out, finishing possessions, keeping your guy in front. So talk about toughness a lot. This was not a tough effort by us.